Hello, everybody. Welcome back to the Jonesy Tube, and welcome back to Doom. Today, we will be doing the next mission, which is Lazarus Labs. What's happening? You are at the heart of the UC occult, the Lazarus Labs. This is where Olivia released the demons from their cells and activated the Lazarus Wave, turning UC personnel into unwilling possessed. You're in search of her private offices where the Helix Stone is stored. Unlock the secrets of this sacred artifact to find out how to shut down the well. The Argent Tower's energy source in hell. Let's go. Lazarus. Fire. Kinda cool.
You'll find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility.
No
few
shit.
Have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Oh. Shut down the portal. Easy enough. Oh. Okay. Let's see. Where do I need to go? Go there, and I'm here at the moment. And we're already greeted with a data. Fantastic. Oh.
It is not a mistake that he has come into our possession. The demons prophesied his return. If he awakes, it could jeopardize the entire mission. For he is the only one who can stand against them.
Oh. Okay, what else do we have?
Attention to all Lazarus personnel. There will be an open forum to resolve any
siphon grenades
on the initiative to weaponize
okay.
The demons. Report to the chapel at 1400 hours. Please save your word before attending.
Ow. Oh, hey, how you doing? Boom. Boom. No time for you. Boom. They're all dead, I think. Just making sure that I don't miss anything. There's something below me. Can I get under there? No? I do see a vent of some sort. Oh! God damn it, just die. Alright, so there has to be a vent somewhere. Did I miss it? No? Okay, it's not in this room then. I need to keep that in mind. That's probably a vent in there. Oh shit, a pinky! And yoink. Oh crap. Bad idea. Right. Nothing in here? No, just go down. Okay. Easy enough. Oh! I knew it. Wait, what? Oh crap. Ow! What? Damn it, demons! Oh, hey, how you doing? Explode. What's going on here? Where are you going? You think I'm gonna ignore you? You think you're a Genji from Overwatch? I'm just gonna ignore you? Or a Tracer, huh? I'm not gonna ignore you. I'm gonna kill your ass. There's another one over there. Yep. Get glory killed. You know, like, get no scoped, but with me, it's get glory killed. Ah, so if I go there. It's here, right? No? Is it up here? No? Where is it? It's in there. Ah! I need a red security card. Damn it. Okay. Somewhere up here? Nope. Oh, let's go! Let's take care of this. Oh, what's that? Oh. Right in the face. Who's shooting? Oh, there he is. Boom. Oh, I got him. I thought I missed. Oh, I didn't miss him. Or him. Yep. Kill their asses. Wait, there's a guy in here? No. Oh god. Nope. 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 Yep. There we go. Hey, how you doing? Meleed me twice, missed twice. Bad luck, imp. Alright, that's it. I think that's it. Alright. Oh, no! That was it! Alright. Okay. I thought I needed a red card for this. Apparently I don't.
Expand your potential, experience something new, and go beyond mere mortal limitations. See Jessica and Human Resources to find out if you qualify.
Uh-huh, okay. Just a second. Want to get this first. Secret. A secret? Apparently there is. Thank you very much. And it gives me two things. Elite Guards. Okay, that's something I haven't seen yet. Elite Guards. Alright. So I need to go that way? Yep. It's the only place that's not seen yet. I hope I didn't miss the auto map.
You activated the helmet from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Alright, so they can't be killed, apparently. Oh, there's a guy over there. Gimme. Alright, let's go for... Is that it? Is that all I can do? I get three more stuff? Okay. Let's go with Heat Blast. Yes. Thank you. Bam! Right in the kisser. Alright. What's this? Can I get it? No? Why can't I can't pick up like half the stuff in this game. It's really weird. Ah, there's an auto map over there. Which is gonna make things a lot easier. I'm just searching every nook and cranny lately, it's bizarre. Alright. The more you play this game, the more you know where to look around and what you should be, or where you should be going. See? Okay, so I need to go there, then I have to just jump up here. Okay. See, it's easy, it gets easier the longer you play. there. And there we go. The Cyberdemon? Seriously? Okay. So I oh crap. Oh, I'm stuck. Why does that always happen to me? I always get stuck on something. It's really annoying. Alright, so I need to go there. Let's walk. Oh crap. Boom. Kill him. Alright. I did see a ruin there. The question is, how do I get in? Yeah. How do I get in here? So okay, so I'm guessing it's let's get down somehow. Alright. Ah. Alright. So let's remember that I still need to go there. I mean, you guys need to remember that. I can't remember shit. Weird, wonky physics. Can I go for you? No. Oh, hey, yeah, just run into my gun, why don't you? Okay, let's see. I have no clue how to get to that ruin. Raider suit open over there. Have they been doing experiments on these things? I think they did. If I'm missing stuff, I'm sorry guys, I'm not that smart.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown.
Ah! Crap! Boom! Ah, crap. Why am I using that on small things? Ow. Nope. No. Variety of spice. What? Variety of spice death. What the hell? Alright, is this the guy? I forgot to look at the things. Perform 5 different glory kills on possessed soldiers. Kill 8 demons with a single shot? What? How the hell do you do that? Play a game of demon destruction. What? Okay, I have no clue what those things are, but I do know how to get 5 different glory kills on possessed soldier. Oh! That's not a possessed soldier. Ah, crap. Get back. Boom. Yeah, sure, kill him for me. You did well, young Padawan. Okay. I need to go that way.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Alright, thanks. Alright, I'm not gonna go through there yet. I wanna get to that freaking rune, I don't know how. I don't wanna go redo the mission. Just for that freaking ruin thing. Because that's the bad part of this game, right? If you want to do this again and you're doing the ruin, and they're like, hey, if you play the ruin now, your progression is going to end and you're going to have to do the entire game over again. Okay, so. There has to be a way to get up there, right? Or to get under there. I have no clue, though. Fuck it. I'm just gonna continue. Oh crap. Look at all the pinkies! Stop it! Oh. There.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
That was intense. Okay. In here, need to go that way, but there's something over there. I just need to know how to get there. Can I go here? Thank you very much. And I found the little guy, and I found this as well. Cool, all good. So apart from the ruin, did I miss anything else? Don't think so. Just that one frickin' ruin. Oh! And that. As well. But how do I get there? I'm not gonna backtrack. It's too much of a hassle. How do I get out of here? Alright. I don't know. I don't know why I saw that. I didn't saw that. What's going on?
Kadun Masimetnan, Kryos Elidma, Emat Dilak, Creon Hai, Olin Divinu.
I think he's malfunctioning. Okay, so we have another little guy over there. We have a few things over there. An origin cell. Good, 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 good. Alright, so, first of all, let's get the little guy. How do I get up there? Of course, the stairs would be the most obvious of things to use to get up there. Okay, how do I get the little guy? This is bogus. It's like it's not standing on anything. It's just there. I'm missing something, aren't I?
Priority access only. Authorization required.
Okay, and how do I get authorization? Yeah, I'm not gonna... I don't want to take too long trying to get stuff that are out of my reach.
Not allowed his location to be discovered. You have failed us.
It was not me. It was Samuel. He led them to his tomb. Please, we can overcome this. The promise. The gate will be opened as planned.
What? What? The fuck is this? Some kind of Candy Crush shit. All right, done gaming. Well, that's one of the things. Okay, I get it. Oh, that's from the other Doom, the Doom 3 game thing. Thank you for the stuff. I will upgrade my health, I think. Let's see what we need. Yep, health. There we go.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
Okay. Cool. So let's get back. And try and get this little guy here. I do want the little guys. Where is he? How do I get up there? Yeah, I think that has something to do with the end. Kind of dagger or key? I don't know.
The crucible. That's what she was looking for.
That's crucible.
Did you get the location?
Yes. It is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm. But we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal.
Mm-hmm.
The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
Uh-huh. I have no clue what that means.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
I don't care. I got myself the little guy. I'm happy. Oh. Oh, crap. Ah, Kako demons. I hate those things. Well, actually, I hate every demon. So. But I'm just biased towards the Kako demons. Oh, what? How did I miss?
Demon presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Thank you very much. Ah, god damn it. Boom. 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 There. Oh, I already have variety as the spice of life. Okay. Oh, there is. Ah, see? Some armor. Always useful. Oh, what's happening here? Oh, God. Okay. So, where do I need to go? Nothing here? Okay. What the hell? Jesus Christ, that's fucking scary. Alright. Oh, and there is something in there that I can get. Praetor Suit Token. I'm not gonna use that just yet. I just wanna get that Praetor Suit Token first. Just in case. Secret found, thank you very much. There we go. And now I will push the button. Something else in here that I want to get to. Oh, there was something there. Wait. Where is it? There it is. Why isn't it opening? Oh, I had to get it. Oh, okay, I had to get up there. How do I get there? Kind of weird. Maybe it's a thing? You know, one of those, whatchamacallits? Doom classic maps? Let's find a lever. Jonesy knows what's happening. Yeah. Thank you very much. Wait, does this mean that there are two in here? Secret found, the Doom Tower of Babel. Okay. Alright. Alright. We got a freaking Doom map. I'm happy. Yeah, as expected. Now all we need is some elevator music. There we go. Call elevator. Why would I want to do that? I'm already up here. Oh. Crap. Oh, crap. Oh, no, 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 no. Ow. I'm not looking for stuff anymore, are I? Yeah. Okay. There seems to be just one more Praetor suit token and one more trial. And I'm guessing that's it. That'll be it. It's kind of disappointing that I didn't get the last trial thing. Ruined. I have no clue how to get in there though. So.
Lazarus wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This hell wave will redirect the course of mankind. On this day, we make our contribution to their cause. Our salvation lies with them.
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cadinger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work hasn't come without risks, and I released you from their prison to help mitigate those risks.
Uh-huh.
I knew that in the event of a catastrophe,
all the weapons. Whoa. I should really start being a better shot. It's up here. Oh, I need to go there. I still need to get that Argent thing. What up, those Praetor suit tokens and ruin trial. How do I get in there? Why is it locked? Why are these skeleton things still standing? It's weird. Okay. Ah. Ah. There we go. And a ruin. Alright, so armed with the Gauss Cannon and using only the resources found in the area, eliminate all targets before the time expires. Health levels are critical and targets will not drop resources when destroyed. Ooh, okay. Kinda sounds hard. It's not. Oh! Of course.
Oh.
Aha. Uh-huh. Easy enough. Alright, let's get going. At least I got one ruin. I need to get down. And that'll be it, apparently, I think. Ow.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Ow! There. Shotgun to the face. Ah, crap, Pinky. Ow. All right. Could you please stop spawning more of these frickin' imps? He killed the imp. Or the pinky, rather. Alright. Oh, and I want the haste. Alright.
Lockdown disengaged.
Didn't even need a berserk. Or the quad damage, rather. Anything else here? No, just power ups. Alright, let's go. This is it. There we go.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the Cyberdemon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.
Okay. Oh, okay, more Cyberdemon things. So I'm guessing my enemy is the Cyberdemon. Alright. What else do I have? What is this? An echo. What does that mean? What is an echo? Kill 8 demons with a single shot. How the hell do I do that? It's Still don't know. Oh my god. He's got the Doom Guy armor. Holy shit. Just stay on the move. I'm guessing this will do the most damage. Nope. Does almost nothing. Ah, crap. Ah, crap, no! Oh! Ooh! Boom, and it's mine. Thank you so much. Yep. Oh, no, 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 no. Ah, god damn it. Ow. Alright, which? No. Oh, crap. Oh, crap, no. That's not doing anything. Oh, what? I thought he missed. Oh, crap. If he hits me one more time, I'm dead. I think. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. No, please, 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 please. How do you dodge that? Look, you can't even dodge it. What the frick? Oh, crap. Ammo, ammo, I need my ammo. Oh, yeah, I got him. With like 4 health left. Oh, hey, achievement unlocked. Shoot it until it dies. That's good advice. A little too late, but still, good advice. Ah, there we go. Got everything except for one secret, which is the Ruin Trial, and thread the needle. How do I do that? I have no clue. If you guys know, please tell me in the comments below. If you like what you saw, please comment, like, and subscribe. If you didn't like it, there is a dislike button right next to the like button, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.